This is Viking Space Dock to Darth Malgus, awaiting instructions.
Good. Time is short, and I will be brief. You are aware of the Empire's pact with the Mandalorians. The mercenary clan supported us during the war, and we paid them well. But the treaty has made them restless. Now Clan Varad has broken with the Mandalorian leadership and declared Hakan Gan, the search for battle.
Would that we could all have such simple goals.
I admire their passion, but their methods are self-destructive. Clan Varad has begun a series of raids against both Republic and Imperial colonies, slaughtering our soldiers and demanding tribute. These traitors must be eliminated. I have persuaded Mandalore to sanction their destruction and provide their location.
If Clan Varad wants a fight, they'll be waiting for just such an attack.
Which is why their defeat will be an example to any other clans courting rebellion. But you're right to think it a trap. Observe.
The Alustis was being upgraded at the Fondor shipyards when the Mandalorians attacked. That ship was supposed to be the vanguard of the fleet. If a renegade clan is using it as a base of operations, we need to get it back.
That was the Grand Master of the Jedi Order, explaining how Clan Varad stole a Republic battlecruiser. This vessel is your target.
There will be no survivors.
Imperial destroyers will escort you to the battlecruiser and draw its fire. Board it and eliminate Clan Varad's commanders. When you are finished, you may return their crippled Republic vessel to Dromund Kaas. It will make a fine trophy.
Thank you. you hit us, the tougher we get.
Let's go.
idiotic peace treaty hasn't made you soft. This might be a decent fight after all.
The opponents, but this ship belongs to Clan Varad. Time for you to die. What's the matter? Getting tired? Ah! If only you'd fought this hard in the war!
Ha ha ha!
Lord Malgus, Clan Varad is no more.
Yes. Mandalore himself has sent a broadcast decrying the cowardice of Varad's warriors. The other clans will accept the dishonored survivors into their lowest ranks. And no Mandalorian will break a pact with the Empire again.
All it cost was a few colonies and the lives of our enemies.
As for the stolen Republic vessel, the Science Bureau is dissecting it as we speak. We now possess the latest Republic security codes and fleet positions. An unexpected boon, and one of great value.
Maybe Clan Varad died serving the Empire after all.
Perhaps. Go with the Empire's gratitude, and that of Mandalore.